Alright, sorry guys, once again we had some technical difficulties. My phone died, so that's why you see the wire there now. It'll be charging for the rest of this, so we finished off on this. I don't know if I gave the code or not, so I'll just give it again. I did go through this pack when the phone died because I didn't notice until the last second. And it wasn't a hit. We were in a dark trio. Okay. Continue now. So far we've opened 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 packs. Let's grab 1, 2, more for now. I'll just keep grabbing them as we go, but I'll stop on the Charizard. Just my phone because the charger's messing up again. Yeah, bear with me, guys. This will be better as my videos continue. See what we get. So again, if you're wondering how much the most valuable card in this set is, it would be if you were to be able to get a PSA 10 holo Charizard. Those go for about 2,000 right now. There's the code. 1, 2, 3. Something red back there. Ponyta, Dudo, Staryu, Magnemite, and Arcanine. Okay. So, not many hits yet. Two holos, actually, in like 9 packs, so. Not the greatest so far, but we do have a Charizard pack coming up. We'll see how much we get to, like, how many super rares we get in the box, how many Charizards we might get, if we get any. I messed up with the code thing again, but here it is. 1, 2, 3. Looks pretty thick. I wonder what that is. Okay, Venusaur, Magmar, Potion. And oh, there we go. It's kind of a hit. Dragonite EX. We'll save that up anyway. Put this back to the side. That was gonna be the full art one. I don't have that one. So the Charizard packs, I think, has been the hits so far. I'll have to look at the video again to remember. But I want to take like a little note of that. If you get more Charizards in Charizard packs, or if you get whatever face pack. Let's see what we get here. We got another secret, right? Looks like there's something here. Got a Pikachu. Pikachu, Staryu, Onix, a Weedle, a Chomp, Tangela, and Pidgeot EX. I don't have this character, so that's nice. This is one of the OGs from back in the day. Yeah, I see a few lines on the card there. I don't know if you guys can see it. And top to bottom, there's like three of them. It's not great condition. This isn't a card you want to get graded just because of that back. So, for a sleeve though. Okay. So, that was the Raichu that got us that. One, two. So we get to the Charizard, so that's three. Let's start with Blastoise. I feel like there's a Blastoise in here. I haven't been right yet. I think I guessed Zapdos earlier. I wasn't right, but I was pretty ready to pick them at the store when I first got back into it, trying to get the Charizard. Let's see if we get the last choice here. So we got the coat. One, two, three. Okay. We got the Machamp. Not the best hit so far. So Blastoise pack didn't get us much there. Let's go with the Venusaur packs. Just off like my own memory, I remember getting a lot of Venusaurs off Venusaur packs. So I was thinking like Charizard, I'm getting Charizard, but I think it's random. I don't actually know if there's anything in how they pick the pack, but here's the code. We got one, two, three. Ooh, I think this is something. But do you see a line there? I don't know if I'm... I think I see another line right down the middle. I gotta ask PokéRev. PokéRev does Q&As on Saturdays. He's the best guy I've seen on YouTube for Pokemon and stuff, so. Did I do the three? I don't remember. We'll just keep going. New King Break. So this is one of the cards I'm giving away. Check out one of my earlier videos to see how you can get into the contest. It's this and a bunch of other things, including a comic book from 1986, a jumbo card. Let's leave this guy. Okay. I got the Charizard pack. I'm gonna get rid of these. Can get pretty messy here. These packs are kinda hard to open. I don't know if it's just me, but here to try and make them like the OG packs. So code first. One, two, three. Charmeleon, that's a good sign. I like this card, I'm gonna put it to the side. Often joke, I like this card too. Machop. Farfetch'd and Electrode. Not the best box so far, but it's the left side. I think the left side, or something with booster boxes on the left side. You want to pick packs on the left side. So, last four here gets me halfway through the box. Move this to the side. And the last one, there's a Charizard. I don't know if it's a thing. Put it to the side. And we'll start. We're going to speed this up a little bit, just for these packs. I'm going to take a little bit of a break in between the halfway point and upload some of these videos, because they take time to upload. I don't know why it's so slow on the last one, but it took a while to upload the last video. So, start with the code. Slow bro spirit link? I've never seen that. This is it. This is a nice card. I like Hitmonchan. I like Hitmonchan's and the Hitmonlee's. Any of the OG cards, really. That's nice. Code. And 1, 2, 3. So Hitmonchan is a hit for me, but it's not an EX hit or some of the hits that other guys might think is a. That looks like it's like weirdly printed, doesn't it? It's Vulpix, Intrude, Ponta, Negative Might. Oh, was this it? Okay. These look weirdly printed. But anyways, I like this Holo Charmeleon. Me too. Oh, yeah. Put this over here. We always have the way. So these codes are already given away. The other ones I might be on that side of the table. Alright. I got this guy. Feel something in this pack, I think. Let's see if I'm right. Charmeleon, I like you. You can stay there. Oh. Charmander, you're cool. Next one. What's going on here? So, we're halfway through this box. Okay. Let's do some stats here. Halfway through this box, and these are the hits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's not great for me. But, oh wait. 6. Okay, so 1 and 3. That's what the rate's supposed to be for pulling. So we hit that rate. Oh wait, forgetting a pack. There, I think, guys, the first time. And we left the best pack. So, let's find out if we can beat the pull rate for the left side. For you guys. 1, 2, 3. Golden Pricker. Fox Crit. Super Potion. Ooh, there's something there. You can see it in the corner because I'm not holding the cards right. Weedle and a Mewtwo EX 4. That's a nice card.
I think these go for about $100 if you get it in a PSA 10. Anybody has any questions about
graded cards or what I mean about PSA 10 or anything like that, just let me know in the comments. So it looks off-centered in the back, but I don't think the back matters that much as the front. Put this guy in the sleeve right away. Put it in a top loader. I have these other things too, I'll show you in a second. Got them the other day. These guys are a dollar each. It's an Ultra Pro, it's called magnets or snap seal. I didn't get the magnet one, but you put your card in there, it won't move, it won't come out the top. I got five of these. I'm hoping I can put a Charizard in one if we pull one out. But I don't think any other card's gonna qualify for that. So we're halfway. I'm gonna take a break now, upload this video, and I'll be back for the rest of the video, or the rest of the booster box.